And then $5,000 to stop singing.
How about that?
Sign autograph.
Here. How about that? How about that? All right. Time for show and tell. Kinsey Schofield is here.
I am.
How are you?
Well, I'm happy to be here this morning.
Yay!
I had to run in here because when I worked in Phoenix, I worked at a PR firm. It was called Rose Mosier Allen PR. And we hired William Hung to perform at a Christmas party at a sushi restaurant, and it was called Hung for the Holidays. How'd that work out? How'd that work out? It was great. It was like the greatest experience of my life. I've never been to a better Christmas party.
Who came up with the name?
You can guess. I bet you can guess who came up with the name. This guy. So I'm thinking that we get hung for the holidays too here, a good day. It'll cost is a grand. We'll just all throw $5 into the pot.
Yeah.
That's a lot. It's 200 people we've got to come up with.
I homeschooled, so my math isn't very good. I need to throw in 10. 15.
So what's it like in person?
Super sweet and just very gracious. And he realizes he's so lucky to be in the position he's in.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Nice to hear.
Oh, nice.
All right. Well.
Why do you have that paint look at your face? Yeah.
I think that New Girl should start the campaign for a Christmas party, though.
Done.
Oh, yeah. You know, I have the enthusiasm.
Yeah.
That you do.
That you do.
Was it the Carter administration? Is it the last time we had one?
At least. Yeah.
Here's big news. I left the house after 6 o'clock last night. That never happens.
What?
The Union Center had a VIP deal, and they opened it up and everything. Marta volunteers at the California
Museum. One of our translators here.
So she brought me. I was her plus one.
Oh.
There we are right there.
That's your date.
That's my date. Common got up and spoke for a little bit. So there's me about 10 feet away from Common.
Uh-huh.
But I do feel like he looked in the crowd, saw my hat, went, "You're right.
Yeah.
You're right."
Yeah.
The governor, of course, was there. Jerry Brown gave a great speech last night. Mayor Steinberg, fantastic speech last night. It was really good. The gay men's choir serenaded me on the stage.
Aww.
Very exciting. I was texting Kinsey last night. Look at that. This is great.
I was jealous.
But here's the most exciting thing. When you walk into the Unity Center, one of the first pictures and one of the first faces you'll see is Marta.
Oh, look at that.
Great?
Yes.
And then they have a quote from her on the wall and everything. She was a rock star last night.
Oh, that's great.
Rock star. That's, it was so much
you're
fun.
You're so lucky that you have friends in high places.
I know. And my name tag said Cody Stark, Marta plus one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That's great.
Good time last night.
Courtney was at the concert.
Yes, yeah. She actually stayed up.
For the whole thing.
It was amazing. Thousands of people, like literally a sea of people down Capitol Mall. It was phenomenal. People from all over the place. What was really cool is it looked like what America is. There were Latinos, Asian, Black, White, everybody all on the same page. Everybody was very cool. There were no issues, no drama. I got a little video on PC2. Common saying to one of the young ladies that works in the state Senate, I was like, Common, I'm over here behind the light grid. No, I'm over here. But take a look at the crowd. Like, seriously, it was just amazing. It was a beautiful night.
Wow.
It felt good. Like, it felt like a good atmosphere.
Uh-huh.
Again, everybody on the same page. No drama. I was so proud of Sacramento. Doggone it.
That's great.
Guapale performed live. J. Cole was here, performed live. Lettucey performed live. It was just a beautiful, beautiful event, beautiful night. And the purpose, you know, for what it was for, and it was free.
The best part about it.
Free, $9.99.
Right on Capitol Mall.
Right on Capitol Mall. Yeah, basically from like Capitol Plaza all the way stretched out to 3rd Street.
I believe next hour, producer Tessa's parents were there.
Oh.
Didn't she say right?
I love it.
So we can get her to show us a picture next hour.
It's so great.
I'm so glad you had a fun time.
Yeah. It was phenomenal.
Oh, fun.
Phenomenal.
Cool. Oh, thanks. Thank you. And nice job, Sacramento. Yes. Way to go.